You already know who it is. Sniper2K is in the building and we are here with a build vid. I'm showing you my build that I got for 2K22 next gen. To me, it's one of the best defensive builds in the game, but if you just ask me, of course I'm gonna say that because it's my build. But we will see what that build is right after I show you. So let's find a open one. As you see, I've been making hella builds. So we go in position small forward. I like right-handed, but it really don't matter. Number really don't matter. I went 6'8" small weight for the speed. 7'3" wingspan. I went compact because I like the way it looked. I just feel like this body type just get the best animation, best chase down animations. That's just me. I mean, it just could be in my head. I don't know. But if you ask me, All the body types like that I've ever played with just been crazy on defense. But driving dunk wise, we go into a 90. Driving layup, I believe we are going to a 70. Close shot, we're putting it at about 56. You gotta realize this is not a finishing build, but it will have the ability to finish. You get 14 potential badge points for that. Now mid range, we are going all the way up. 86. 3-point, we are going all the way up. Free throw, you are just going to a 52, just enough for you to be able to hit them free throws. Pass accuracy, pretty much everything in the playmaking department, you're going to put up to make sure you get those badges. So your most badges is going to be in your shooting and your playmaking. Now interior defense, we are going to about 66. Perimeter, you putting that all the way up. Steals, you putting that all the way up. Block, you are putting that all the way up. Is it? Yeah, I believe so. Now offensive rebound, you're just gonna put that at a 31. Defensive rebound, you're gonna put that at a 44. And with this build, trust me, you still be able to snag boards. You don't have to worry about that with the wingspan that it has. Now speed, of course, you're going all the way up to the 80. Acceleration, you're going all the way up. Stamina, you know, some people think you need it, some people think you don't, but this was my first build, so I went safe and put it at a 90. Vertical is at a 84, and your strength would be capped out at a 47. And there you see you at 99. Now with this build, you will see you get your gold posterizer, gold lob city, gold limitless takeoff, gold slithery. To me, with that build, that's really all you need. I haven't maxed out my finishing, so I can't tell you if you literally can get all that gold. I could tell you if I went to the builder, but I'd rather just tell you when I finish it out, you know. But unstrippable, I think I do rock that on like bronze, but I'm still messing around with the badges. You know, the game's still new, so we still determining really what badges is really worth it with badges or not. Now when you come to the shoot and you get silver blinders, silver catch and shoot, silver dead eye, silver limitless spot up, but you get gold high zone hunter, you get hall of fame sniper, which to me is one of the best shooting badges in the game. I was kind of mad that I couldn't get chef, but it's not a deal breaker, trust me. It's more of a guard badge anyway. You get stop and pop. This, you can dribble with this build. It's more for a little bit of an advanced player because you're going to need like the floor general that'll boost your ball handling. Then you get some boost on ball handling. And trust me, you be moving. You literally be a point forward, a defensive point forward out there. Now, playmaking, I mean, as you see, you pretty much can get everything except for quick chain and stop and go. But I definitely advise you to make sure you have silver handles for days, silver quick first step, and at least silver bullet passer. I mean, to me, after that, you mess around with it. Silver unpluckable, I meant to say that too. Dimer, I feel as though it's so easy to shoot this year. I mean, you can put it on if you want to, but that's up to you. Me personally, I'm still messing around with these badges. I heard something about glue hands being crazy, so right now that's what I'm testing out. So we'll see how that go. But as you see, you get every playmaking badge except for quick chain and stop and go. Now defensively, to me, I just go for my basics, which is interceptor, intimidator, pickpocket, which actually I have not put on my build just to stop me from pressing that X button. But clamps, rim protector, and chase down. Trust me, you definitely want that chase down. That chase down is so overpowered this year that you don't even need a Hall of Fame. I have mine on silver, and with my wingspan, even if I get beat, I still got a chance to make that play. But you can mess around with it, see what badges you like. It all depends on what position or, like, you know what. Sometimes you might play the middle during 3v3, or sometimes you might literally be the big, and you can play the big with this build, but you definitely gotta, you run into 7-footers, you might as well call it a GG. Definitely in the build for that. And like I said, speed 80 more than enough. You go to a practice facility, you can get that to 84. Then you got your acceleration, which can be at least over 80. Eventually, when you put the, you know, you get your gym rat badge, or you just do the weekly drills. But I haven't had no problems with this build. And as you will see, I first went with limitless range and extreme clamps. But once I got the Mamba mentality badge, I kind of switched it up, because I realized when I was on take, I kind of play defense more than I play offense. So it's like I went extreme clamps, and then I went with limitless range if you got the ability to get the secondary takeover. And after that, you press A and you come out with that two-way mid-range facilitator. Shaza, Mikal Bridges, Jaylen Brown, and Latrell Sprewell. And follow right after this, you will see clips to see exactly what this build is capable of. This is Sniper2K. Please like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Don't go nowhere, though. Stay tuned, because it's about to get lit.
What you got?
Got it. Right, baby.